This is the tomb of Mr. William Hutchinson, the first MP of Liverpool and the first fatality to get killed by a train. The steam train Rocket locomotive, it was actually killed Mr. Hutchinson. He actually fell onto the tracks and the train went over his legs. He later on died in hospital that day.